Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I will be recreating one of my own nail arts which I did back when I did not have a YouTube channel. So I will be doing the denim nail art, for which I am using real pieces of denim. So you can see this is an experimental nail art and I hope you will like it. And so let's get started. Now let's take a look at what we will need. So firstly, you will need, of course, a piece of old denim. Then you will need scissors, then a pen and nail art glue. But if you don't have nail art glue, as I don't have, I will be using a transparent nail color. Position your nail properly at the back side of the denim cloth and mark the boundary with a pen. I will allow a little extra bit of cloth just in case, and remember not to constrain the sides too much because the nails are generally curved and you will need more cloth than you think. After cutting off the marked piece of clothing, place it on your nail to check if it fits properly, and then I will be rounding off the base because the base of my nail is also rounded. Keep checking by matching with your nails. Now I'll cut off the extra top portion because I didn't need it. My nail bed is curved, so for a proper fit, I have to cut two slits at the top and the bottom of the piece of clothing so that I can place it properly on my nails. Now I am making the base with clear polish. If you have nail art glue, then that's very well. And if your clear polish is a bit thicker, then it will retain the cloth even better. Placing the piece of cloth and keeping it set can be a bit tricky, but make sure you take time for that and press it down gently so that it doesn't come off. Now once you're happy with the setting, make sure you apply more coats of clear polish on top of the cloth, and you may need to apply 2 or 3 coats of the clear polish as per your requirement till you feel it's quite set and hard and it's not coming off. Generous amount of clear polish will make the cloth stiff and it will also make sure that it stays stuck on your nails properly. I would like to add a disclaimer here that these are very fancy creative nails and not recommended for daily wear, because these are after all pieces of cloth and you are always touching water, so it will dampen your nails and that's not really good for the nails. Now I'm happy the denim is all set. Now it's time to add some details. I am adding sewing lines with black polish and my thin brush. You can also use white color. Demarcating the boundary will make the nails more prominent. Now the staying power of this denim nails depends on the quality of the glue or the clear polish you are using, or the amount of water you are working with, or if anything happens to these settings. Now I'll add metallic button detailings with golden color. You might want to add some colorful little designs resembling patchwork or applique because these are so on trend now. We're almost done, and I'm gonna add the old picture of the denim nails that I had done earlier, and as you can see, I had done the patchwork design that time. What's good about these nails is that you can peel these off and keep them stored for later use, as I have done, and you can see that these have become quite stiff. So yeah, that was it. I love to share this creative idea with you all, and subscribe to my channel to get such more cool nail designs every week, and also like, share and comment on this video if you found it innovative. So I'll see you next week, and take care and bye.